In a magical land, in a magical town, Santa and his magic elves are hanging around, building magical toys for girls and boys to deliver to the world and bring Christmas joy. The reindeer are snug in their snow-covered stable while Santa puts turkey on the dinner table. But a mile away, huddled in the snow, Gary sits scared as the Arctic winds blow. Alone on his own, forgotten and lost, surviving on roots and the permafrost. Dreams of joining Santa's team filled Gary's head, and he'd walk by the stable when they had all gone to bed. He'd tap on the glass, the reindeer would laugh, cutting Gary's self-esteem painfully in half. He was Rudolph's half-brother, unplanned, unwanted. By his father's indiscretions, he would be forever haunted. Gary the green-nosed reindeer was of unexpected birth, but one year he saved Christmas, and he proved to them his worth. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and make him cry. They never let poor Gary fly with them up in the sky. In a big dark castle on the other side of town, Osama bin Laden was wearing a frown. With a bat on his shoulder, decked in a black cape, he devised a new plan to make America shake. He said, "I'll destroy Christmas, here's what I'll do. I'll kidnap poor Rudolph as 9/11 part 2. The West will quake when their holiday is gone. Then I'll rule the world like my name was Exxon." He snuck into the stables so he could steal Rudolph, and he left in his jihad mobile. Santa found out the news and he said, "Oh dear, Rudolph's gone, there will be no Christmas this year." The elves began to cry and the sky turned gray, but Gary heard the sobs walking by that day. He shared Rudolph's DNA and had something to say. He said, "I can guide your sleigh and make everything okay."
Santa said, "Who are you?" Gary said, "I'm Rudolph's half-brother. You can tell because my nose is green instead of red." Santa said, "Whatever, just put on this harness."
So then one happy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Gary, with your nose so green, won't you guide my Christmas sleigh?" Then all the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out, "Hooray!
Hooray!
Gary the green-nosed reindeer, thanks for saving Christmas Day." And the toys were delivered across the world, bringing Christmas joy to every boy and girl. Osama was fed up and let Rudolph go, and their brothers reunited in the North Pole snow. Rudolph said, "Hey Gary, I'm sorry we laughed and left you forgotten, like President Taft. We know it made you cry, we're sorry we were mean. We'd like you to join our reindeer team." And that is how Christmas got its colors, from the red and green noses of the reindeer brothers. You may see them flying high on Christmas Eve, bringing gifts to little kids like Stacy and Steve, and Dennis and Cindy, and Claire and Louise, PlayStation 2s and Green Day CDs. But not for Osama as they say in Espanol, no GameCubes in his stocking, now Santa brings him coal. Gary the green-nosed
reindeer
was of unexpected birth, but one year he saved Christmas, and he proved to them his worth. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and make him cry. They never let poor Gary fly with them up in the sky. So then one happy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Gary, with your nose so green, won't you guide my Christmas sleigh?" Then all the reindeer loved him, and they shouted out, "Hooray!
Hooray!
Gary the green-nosed
reindeer,
thanks for saving Christmas Day."